shoot by Charlie Parker, a jazz player, jazz listener. Get the song, download and listen. It's a nice song. Wow, that scale, the sound is odd. It's the blues scale that consists of just six notes, your root, your minor third, your perfect fourth, an augmented fourth, your perfect fifth, a minor seventh, and the octave at it. So imagine we're playing the blues of C. We'll have C, E flat, F, F sharp, G, B flat, and C. Imagine we're playing the blues of G. We'll have G, B flat, we have C, we have C sharp, we have D, we have F, and we have G. Now listen to the blues scale of G. This is like this. Listeners that might not understand what I'm saying, I'm actually saying you have to play do mo fa fi so do 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 so fi fa mo do. So play the number 12 keys. See how you can play them interchangeably. Watch. So I'll teach you in my next video how you can make use of the blues scale and use it in playing some of your songs. My name is Maxi Music. Much love.